Today, we learned about respect and seeing the humanity in others from Esteban. Maddie Im has more.
So we were noticing a couple times you ventured off the stage. Were you thinking about crowd surfing?
No, that's a good question. I would say I'm always thinking about crowd surfing. And in fact, if I ever said anything in a confusing way, it's because my primary thought was crowd surfing. Thank you. You know, it's going to be a good season.
Cheers to that.
All right, well.
The tech team hosted a clinic today where students learn how to film an interview. They ask each other to share their takeaways.
Like, I really liked his take about how, like, treating people with respect is just treating people like people, because we all are, and, like, seeing the humanity in others.
Some key takeaways that I took in were to treat people like they are important because they are important. And the second one would probably be is that the things that you have gone through, somebody else would have gone through too. And that is respect, is when you hear those and you relate to those types of things.
Love you, Nate.
Love you too, man. Why did that stand out to you?
The four big lies.
Yes.
Because I think a lot of us see at least one of them in our lives, and whether we realize it or not, they are impacting us more than we think. And until we take the time to move past them, they're just going to keep preventing us from being best we can be and loving everyone the best we can be.
My mom's also 5 foot tall and, you know, love her, but I'm also scared of her. And I think just seeing how she reacted, like his mom reacted to him, that, like, gives me a different perspective on how people you may know, like, might not always react how you think they will.
Esteban talked a lot about respect and patience, and I've incorporated that into my school group and my Council C, all the way, and I feel like that's made me grow as a leader.
Until next time, Sisbis News, stay hydrated, and remember, a little love.
You are right where you should be. You are right here next to me. What do you need when you have everything? 'Cause you are right where you should be. You are right where you should be. You are